The way I hear it, a pack of mercenaries and three blades helped her. Fitting for the mangy creature.
I'm not getting paid enough for this. Aethys Omalor of House Drez hired us to attack the caravan. He had something to make the machines from the ruins fight alongside us. I don't know. It was like a magic wand, only metal. But the cursed thing blew up and the machines went berserk, attacking everybody. You aren't going to kill me, are you? I don't want to die. Can't you say I cooperated? Drez raiders are going to the entrance of Mizathum's to ambush the Lalu guards. If you move fast, you can save them.
Thank you.
What?
When I saw those Dres raiders closing in, I thought we were done for. But you sure sliced a path through them. Maybe you can help me figure out what those fetchers are up to. Ha! That explains why the constructs turned on the raiders. I saw someone in Dres livery enter the ruins. He was fiddling with some kind of relic. I'd wager he's Ethis Omalor, the leader of this raiding party. I'm not above giving the Dres some payback for the damage they've caused. I need to clean up out here, but I want that Omalor fetcher who ran inside. Feel like doing some hunting?
Quick or be gone.
You there. I could use some help. You there. Did Mayra send you? I discovered this resonating thing on one of the smashed constructs. I think these resonators are how that Dres rod controlled them. Not as much as I'd like, but I think the constructs received their orders from the rod through those resonators. The spheres cannibalized dead spiders for parts. What if we interfered with that process? Exactly. So if you smash any spheres or spiders, take their resonators. You can bring them to me for study. While you're at it, destroy any repair stations you see. Then they can't make more resonators. All right?
Thank you. Excellent. A person who walks instead of rolls. Come on, let's get out of here. What? Yes, of course. Blast it. You're with the caravan, aren't you? Look, I know when I'm backed into a corner. I'll tell you whatever you want to know. Just help me get out of here alive. I did what I was told. Magistrix Fox gives orders, not reasons. She supplied the rod to control the constructs, but it malfunctioned during the ambush. After that, the spiders attacked everything. I ran for it and hid down here. From the sound of it, my raiders got caught between the Hlalu and the spiders. You're going to get me out of here, right? Fine by me. Better them than these walking buzzsaws. Lead the way. Still fighting here.
To the side! Flat, now!
You're back. Did you manage to deal with our dwarven problem? Well done. Another menace successfully overcome. I love it when that happens. Can I have the resonators? I want to examine them. Maybe I can figure out a way to craft a defense against the constructs, in case something like this happens again.
What do you want?
Thank you.
believe you brought Omalor out for us. Oh, I'm going to enjoy this. So, he's under the impression he's been rescued. We'll have to correct that. I appreciate your help. Though when we're done with him, I doubt Omalor will be very happy. So, he's under the...